Go, Rivet and Kit. Save Sargasso. I wonder how Rivet's doing.
Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts.
The Emperor is truly the worst.
What is best in life? Love? Friendship? No. It is riddling your enemies with hundreds of bullets over and over again! The black hole storm takes a second to spin up. But when it does...
Upgrades ready! Are you... Guess the upgrade train stops here.
Dangerous with the Dimensionator. All enemies neutralized. Your friends are safe.
For now, let's go talk to Mort and find out what's going on.
Rivet, you are just the best! We'll hold down the fort. You go do your thing. Rivet took...
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seeker feed and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Morts' helper bot. He'll lead us to the seeker pool.
Attention, Sargasso.
fight. Or not. Either way. On the planet. Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my festive wagon. Put a lot of thought into it. I hope you don't mind I watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I see better resisting, to be honest.
Yeah, keep laughing. See how you feel when we free the Seeker, Pete. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of aggressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
I wish he'd come here so I could instill my hammer into his face.
The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
Thank you.
come. I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
So, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what...
Kit? Kit! Oh, you're all right!
This... Oh, this is an electric spear.
Ah, you remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argyllis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost. Energizer converted the dimensional energy into action. Just as fast a learner as Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful? Very stunning.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Spinnergizer could use some energizing.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives. So, if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him. And I still am with Rivet.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
Wow. Feeling lighter already.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Energizer could use some energizing. I can weigh things down with this.
Kit, you know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do. And you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father, helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing that, and succeeding.
In that case, go us!
Go us. Energizer could use some energizing.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
These jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work!
Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but... shot should get us closer.